Hi, my name is Dr. Edward Silverman, and I'm an orthopedic surgeon specializing in hip and knee replacements at Mercy Hospital. I've always had interest in minimally invasive surgery and the use of technology in order to improve our outcomes. Since 2021 at Mercy Hospital, I've been using the orthopedic robot for our hip and knee replacements. With this tool, we use information from a CT scan in order to plan the surgery and implant position down to the smallest possible margin. The computer also allows us to customize the position of hip and knee implants based on the patient's individual anatomy. Additionally, it allows us to make fine-tune adjustments during the surgery, which are not possible with manual instruments. The robotic arm has also shown repeatedly to improve accuracy of implant position in scientific trials. Also, the robot makes surgery safer for the patient by protecting muscle, nerves, and blood vessels which lie near the bone. With less soft tissue injury to these structures, we are seeing earlier functional recovery and decreased pain in the first few weeks after the surgery. I'm constantly striving to deliver the best possible care for my patients. A successful joint replacement program involves a large team of medical doctors, anesthesiologists, nurses, physical therapists, and case managers who work together to deliver excellence in orthopedic care. We are always working to make ourselves better for our patients. When it comes to robotics, I'm proud that Mercy Hospital has made this investment in technology, which allows us to stay at the cutting edge in joint replacement surgery. Our patients are experiencing the benefits.